The holiday Christmas window after the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade is the most important part of holiday seasonal merchandise, whether it's for Macy's or any other retailer worldwide, because it becomes a destination to attract local shoppers, shoppers from outside the region, and shoppers from all over the world who come to look at the best department store windows in New York, as well as the other key cities worldwide.
The icing on the cake when you're celebrating Christmas is to come to New York, come to Lord & Taylor, and see these beautiful holiday windows. It will warm the heart of anyone. They are so fabulous and such a wonderful tradition to do with your family and share with your friends and your children. It's a must-have on everyone's list for Christmas.
The stores that have the best windows will attract the regular shoppers plus the transitional shoppers who aren't sure where he or she is going to shop. So the stores with the best windows attract more shoppers. The stores with the worst windows get less business than the previous year and then risk their business for the future year.
For us, the windows are extremely important during the holiday season, primarily as our gift to the city and our gift to the world that's visiting New York City. It's not so much about selling product, because we actually don't show any live product in these animated windows during the holidays. It's really about exciting people that are coming to New York. We are a tourist attraction. The windows become a tourist attraction. So it's our gift to those people that are visiting New York, and also our gift to people that live in New York that walk by our store every day.
The retailer can make 35% to 40% of its profits during the key holiday selling season. If that retailer has the best window, that retailer is going to make a record amount of money. Also, that retailer is going to shift many more shoppers from the other key competitors, both in New York City and other cities in the U.S., Canada, and across the globe.